Mary Fry's fundraising efforts have reached far and wide. For nearly the past two decades, the Clinton County Realtor has raised money for the United Way, hospice, and now something a little closer to her heart, the Wish Fund, which she helped create to grant wishes to terminally ill adults.
In 2015, early 2015, I got diagnosed with lung cancer. And since that time, I've spent a lot of time up at the Cancer Center at CVPH. And through talking with one of the staff up there, she had told me that about how they were working on a big fundraiser for a young man who in his early 20s, born with Down syndrome, but had also contracted a cancer. And he was a big, big Yankees fan. And so they were doing everything they could to kind of arrange a day at Yankee Stadium for him. And she was telling me how that there aren't any real programs. There's one national program for adults. Everything else is for kids. So I got the group together and I thought, you know, here's an idea. You know, it's local. We all know somebody that, you know, got that, just found out they had pancreatic cancer or ALS or, you know, something like that. And, you know, would like to do something, like to go somewhere, kind of a bucket list kind of thing. And as a group, we thought, okay, let's create this fund.
The Wish Fund has grown enough over the years, raising money through their yearly auction, to grant 6 to 10 wishes per year to adults in the North Country. Experiencing the impact of those wishes firsthand is part of what keeps Fry going.
I went to the wake of the mother and wife of a gentleman. They had 4 daughters, and her wish was to take the girls to the Bronx Zoo. She always wanted to go to the Bronx Zoo, so we packed them up and got them down in the city. And when I went to the wake, her husband told me that that trip was truly the last good time that she had. That, you know, she laughed and smiled with her daughters and husband, and it was just, you know, a gift from heaven for her. So, you know, it's rewarding. It's totally rewarding, which, you know, kind of gives me the energy to fight a little harder too.
Though Fry has a lot to do with the Wish Fund's growth, so too do the people she surrounds herself with.
I have a great group. And I couldn't do it by myself. I know I couldn't do it by myself. It's nice to be recognized. What we do, you know, we're such a, in the realm of realtor boards, Clinton County is, you know, the in the lower 5%, let's just say, with our 134 members. And for us to go out and raise 30 grand a year, and not just do it once, but do it for 15 years. You know, it's $500,000. That's a lot of money. It's a lot of money. But we have a lot of fun doing it. One of our fun things is kind of the last hour after the auction. You know, everybody kind of sits back, puts their feet up, has a cocktail or two, and we all pat ourselves on the back. Laugh at the funny things that happened that night and pat each other on the back for a job well done, because everybody deserves it.